wickedest witch there ever was. The enemy of all of us, here it is, is dead. Goodness! Goodness!
Look, it's Glinda! Fellow Ossians, let us be glad, let us be grateful, let us rejoiceify that goodness could subdue the wicked workings of you know who. Isn't it nice to know that good will conquer evil, the truth we all
wicked? Or do they have wickedness thrust upon them? After all, she had a father. She had a mother. As so many do.
How I hate to go and leave you lonely.
That's all right, it's only just one night.
But know that you're here in my heart while I'm out of your sight.
Like every family, they had their secrets.
Have another drink, my dark-eyed beauty. I've got one more night left here in town. So have another drink of green elixir, and we'll have ourselves a little mixer. Have another little swallow, little lady, and follow me down.
And of course, from the moment she was born, she was... well, different.
It's coming.
Now?
The baby's coming.
And how?
I see a nose.
I see a curl.
It's a healthy, perfect, lovely little... What is it? What's wrong?
How can it be?
What does it mean?
It's atrocious.
It's a fiend.
Like a froggy, ferny cabbage, the baby is unnaturally
free. Take it away. Take it away.
So you see, it couldn't have been easy.
What could you say?